Good morning, Titans. Today is Monday, March 22nd.
We only have a few announcements, but first, let's please stand and be respectful for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Special thanks to everyone who participated in the blood drive last Friday. It was a huge success. You all helped save lives.
There's a prom. That's right. We're having a prom. Prom will be held on April 16th at the 20th Century Theater in Oakley. The cost to attend prom will be $20 a person. Tickets will be on sale the week after spring break, April 6th through the 9th. Is that better?
Juniors, there is a prom planning meeting tomorrow at 3 p.m. in Miss Cocaine Room. We need help selling candy bars. Please see Miss Lewis in room 407. If anyone has any ideas for prom, please stop by anytime and talk to Miss Cocaine or Miss Lewis. Seriously, we haven't had a dance since 2019, people. Let's make it happen.
Now here is a quick review of TA March Madness.
All right, everybody, there's me and Lenny with our Final Four predictions.
Hello.
You know, we about to predict who's going to be in the Final Four.
You know, my Final Four, I would say Gonzaga, Michigan, Villanova, and Tennessee.
Gonzaga is Mrs. Gettleman. Michigan is Mrs. Volk. Who else?
And Tennessee, which is
Mrs. Weiss.
Mrs. Weiss.
Today's lunch is three-way chili or cheeseburgers.
Let's have a miniature Monday, Titans.